And now we're working the latest developments on the Providence police detective accused of brutality. Testimony is going to resume again on Tuesday as the defense for Robert DiCarlo is presenting its case. DiCarlo is accused of beating Louis Mendonca while Mendonca was handcuffed during an October 2009 arrest. Yesterday, we're told that another city police officer took the stand and testified he did not know how Mendonca was injured.